All right, this video is going to be about how to install the Travel Formulas add-on in the Google Sheets. And the first thing that you want to do is open Google Sheets. So that's where I'm going to start this video right now. And we'll go up to the menu, left click on Extensions, go to Add-ons, and then we'll click Get Add-ons. This will bring you to the Google Workspace Marketplace, and you just come to the search box and type Travel Formulas. Pick the one that says Travel Formulas. And you have two choices. You can do an admin install. That would be if you're at an organization. The one that we're going to do right now will be an individual install. So we'll click on that. And this is going to want you to check your Google account. Your screen is going to look a little bit differently because a new look is coming soon. But this screen that pops up, even if it looks a little bit different, is asking you to confirm what Google account this add-on is going to go into. So I'll click on mine, click continue. And the only permission that it asks for is to view and manage the spreadsheet that it's been installed in. So that'll only be the spreadsheets that you use Travel Formulas in. So you have to click allow here so that Travel Formulas can run the custom formulas in your spreadsheet. So we'll click allow. It takes just a minute. And it's telling you where to find it, but we're just going to look at that. So we will click done. Close out of the screen that we're on. And now when we go to extensions and come down to the bottom, you'll have an option for Travel Formulas. And there'll be only three things here. One is to start it in the workbook. So whenever you create a new spreadsheet, Travel Formulas is not enabled. You have to specifically enable it. So you will come down, click on Enable in Workbook. And then the other option is after a 7-day trial, if you like it, you can purchase a license. And hopefully you won't need help because it's pretty easy to use. But if you do choose that, come down to where it says Learn More, click on that, and it'll bring you to the Contact Us page. Send me an email and I'll get right back to you.